With a pin, body in again, I begin slaughtering your men. Bollies at a bin, alley at a spin, golly in body with a sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event. In a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent. And I will not even relent upon a little. Like Osama with a bomb under the Benetton, a middle of a Pentagon. And hit a kindergartner with a riddle. Stop! Back and forth, like Jack of Orky and Dass the court. Rat mature, why can't you be like Macklemore? Why you always gotta smack a whore? It's likely to psychiatric wards, a last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Not as raw as I was. Walk on water, soft spit, suck my dick. Y'all saw the track list and had it fit before you heard it. So you formed your verdict while you sat with your arms crossed, did your little reaction videos and talked over songs. Now, dog, y'all saying I lost it. Your fucking marbles are gone. But now a phase, every flow, every cadence sound the same. Brains a powder keg. I draw inspiration out of hate. Real pain in the paper I don't trace. But if I look strange and out of place, it's cause I'm an alien. That's why I write to the pages out of space. Y'all. From 7 Mile in no bar, so how can I be down? All of us trying to pile in the car. Yeah. We shop at the stars. Yeah. Cause we only got so much time in this world.
Okay. Off rip, he's showing you that he raps better than everybody. He raps better than everybody.
Yeah. So rewind it to your high school dance to the night before. If you think you promised tomorrow, yeah. Now I'm about to fool again. As soon as it gets luminous, the moon is lit. A freaking lunatic, a human computer chip. And I'm soon to stick a broom in the uterus of your hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it. You get you like a junior mint. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it. How many fucking raps did I go through? Dispelled out, but you won't admit I smoked. Then you were spellbound, hellbound in my snow.
How many times did he switch the flow in this? Come on.
But am I supposed to sound like everything else out? Cause I don't get compared to it, only myself now when I can see the fan.
Alright, this is Eminem. Is he supposed to sound like everybody else? Why are you guys criticizing this shit? Why are you criticizing this nigga now? Cause he wants to change and talk about a certain subject.
With the fans and sell down, but the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I woke to? Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me to ill out dope you. Hoping the old slam's gonna spill out. Open fire on your whole camp with the spit I'll roast you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand when it's hand facing. Practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still outsold you.
Who does that? Who damn near cuts their fan base in half? He told half his fucking fans to fuck you. Gave them niggas the middle finger. Your favorite rapper is not doing that. They all on some PC, don't really go at their fans like that. He took that stand. Okay, come on.
You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the odds are stacked. Revival's whack. I don't like the zombie track. And when he's talking that garbage, psychotic crack. What's your content at? What's with all the conscious rap? Pink Beyonce this and Kalani that. I just added to the fuel in my rocket pack. Till I'm ready to respond, then I'ma launch it at him. Idiotic from the fucking embryonic sack to the body bag. I'll be back, and when I am, I'll be at your fucking throat like Coruscant.
Okay. Alright, man. Rick TV here. You dig? Alright, let me put you on, man. This is my thoughts on the joint. Like, off rip, I'm an Eminem fan. I've been an Eminem fan since I fucking heard My Name Is. I listen to lyrics and shit like that. Like, so as soon as I heard My Name Is back in the days, I'm like, yo, I'm fucking with him. Off rip, he was saying some bugged out shit. And he's funny. To me, that shit is mad funny. Like, you have to have some type of sense of humor to say the shit that he be thinking of saying. You go back and listen to old Eminem albums. Like, son is mad funny. Like he's seriously funny. You know what I'm saying? This is like his 8th or 9th album, something like that. Forgive me for losing track. But now all of a sudden, oh my God, people making an uproar about his BET freestyle. Like, yo. It's not about being lyrical. He wanted to make a point, and he made that point with that freestyle. He made that point. Who else is fucking doing this shit? Who else? He made a point with what he was trying to say. Now the whole fucking internet and like, I ain't gonna say the whole internet. A lot of people are, we don't want to hear this. Eminem is this. Eminem is that. Eminem is this. But y'all motherfuckers is listening to all this other shit. Like, I don't understand how anything negative could be said about somebody. He went in a different direction with this album. It's Eminem. You can't call the album whack because he doesn't say whack shit or rap whack. So how can the album be whack? It's like soon as certain big people say, oh, I don't fuck with this album, then the rest of the world goes and don't fuck with it. It's like, oh my God, everybody jumps on the fucking bandwagon. Listen to shit for what it's made for. You know what I'm saying? Nobody, Jay-Z, he went through something in his life. He's rapping about, he's not fucking rapping about the Reasonable Doubt. Jay-Z is not the 444 Jay-Z. Nobody's criticizing him. Everybody's saluting him, this and this and that. Eminem is saying, yo, this is where I'm at right now. I feel like speaking on this. Oh, this whack. We don't want to hear this Eminem. What the fuck you want to hear this nigga rap about? You know what I'm saying? Anybody who come across this video, and I'm about to go in. I'm about to, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to just do a whole bunch of videos. Like, get in tune, man. It's about to be, it's a real nigga point of view, man. You know what I'm saying? Ain't going to be a whole bunch of gimmicky, flashy shit going on. I'm about to be in here talking my shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Fuck with me. But anyway, what you want him to rap about? You know what I'm saying? I'm talking to the hip-hop niggas out there. Somebody got to be feeling me on this shit. What do you want Eminem to rap about? You know what I'm saying? Like, what didn't he do different from Jay-Z? All right, I understand that Jay-Z took a different approach on what he's saying. I'm not saying they talking about the same thing. I'm not saying that at all. I know they're not. But Eminem gave you multiple albums of just going in with the crazy shit, all type of shit. But he still got them songs. He still got the stands. He still got the cleaning out my closets. You know what I'm saying? He still got all those type of shit. White America. All these type of songs that let you know, like, you know what I'm saying? Even Renegade. Like, let you know, like, yo, I do this shit. You know what I'm saying? Niggas just want him to sit and he's not allowed to grow, but everybody else around can fucking grow. Like, come on, yo. Who knows a whole fucking Migo verse? Them niggas is scorching hot right now. But who knows a fucking Migo verse? Anybody who come across this video, tell me a Migo verse. You know what I'm saying? Like, what the fuck? Why can't Eminem grow and make the music that he want to make? Now you listen to this shit. Obviously, he's showing shit. Now, right now, comment if you watching this shit. Comment and tell me right now if Eminem motherfucking jump in his bag and say, you know what? Calls out any rapper. Name one rapper that he can't call out. And name one rapper that you can comment and say, oh, well, Eminem can't call out such and such because such and such a given work. Who? Right now, Eminem could be like, nigga, you know how, remember Jay-Z when he was like, ask Nas, he don't want it with Hov. No. What if Eminem did that right now? Ask Jay-Z, he don't want it with M? No. Or Joe Budden, he don't want it with M? No. Like, who can't he call out and give work to on a straight bar fest? No, I'm not saying Jay-Z can't rap with Eminem. I'm not saying Joe Budden wouldn't be able to rap with Eminem. But who can't Eminem give bars to? There's not a person walking that he can't give bars to. You know what I'm saying? This verse, this nigga went stupid. He blacked the fuck out. And that was just on some shit. Like, he probably just sat back, watched the, you know, like, niggas gonna watch. Niggas gonna fall back and watch. Like, all right, he put that out there. All right, let me see. This is what people talking about. Boom. He answered everything niggas is talking about on there. He answered. You know what I'm saying? But you got radio niggas and all this shit. Even Charlamagne is like, oh, the Eminem shit is trash. It's super trash and this and yeah, super trash. Like, come on, my nigga. Like, y'all niggas play the same fucking four songs all fucking day. And I'm a big Charlamagne fan. Like, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with Charlamagne. I respect his mind. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm a fan. I'm not dissing. But like, yo, come on, my nigga. Like, as far as a musician, Eminem, he gets busy, man. He produces. He writes. Like, he's that guy. Like, he really care about the music. That's how I am. You got to care about this shit, man. All these fucking nondescript niggas is winning. I ain't even trying to knock Migos and all these other niggas and the little disses and the little that's and the little disses. You know what I'm saying? I'm an 80s baby, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Real shit. So the music I grew up on and that I enjoy is different. Like, I can't... This new shit that's be going on right now, hey, whatever floats your boat. You know what I'm saying? But for people to come at Eminem and be talking crazy like this nigga lost it or something, it's like, my nigga, come on, this Eminem. Niggas was even comparing him and my song's fucking freestyle. Like, yo, you can't compare my song to Eminem. Like, Eminem wasn't sitting there trying to say, let me make this super lyrical so I can be the best. Like, my nigga, it's fucking Eminem. And I fuck with my song. He's from that era of putting that pen in and getting them real lyrics. I fuck with Son. I respect Son Pen. You know what I'm saying? I respect Sun Pen. But Why are you comparing him to Eminem? It's like, yo, come on, my nigga. Like, why are we forgetting that we talking about Eminem? Like, seriously, I don't give a fuck if this nigga was green. It could be a motherfucking green alien can come down to Earth right now. If that nigga rap like Eminem, that nigga, come on. Everybody was like, oh my God, Wayne, when Wayne was scorching hot, when that boy got on the track with Eminem, what happened? Drake, scorching hot, when he got on the track with Eminem, what happened? Like, don't take away from this man because he chose to go in a certain direction and rap about the things that he's rapping about. You know what I'm saying? You listen to this verse right here and he went stupid. He blacked the fuck out. And I guarantee you, I see in some people saying he was going at Budden or whatever. Budden is a diss nigga. Like he gets busy. Like people be getting on Budden and shit like that, but he gets busy as a rapper. I respect his pen. Like I got a lot of Joe Budden shit too. Like, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with the lyricist. You know what I'm saying? Or whatever. But come on, man. I don't really think he would want to go, he would want that work. But knowing Budden will rap with Eminem. Like, if it came down to it, Budden will go in. Like, I'm not saying he wouldn't. That nigga will go at it with anybody. And if he gonna go at it with somebody, Eminem will be a good nigga to go at it with. You know what I'm saying? But, like, I just want people to know that you can't just fucking down a nigga because he's going this route. You know what I'm saying? Let that man go that route. Support him. If you're going to be a fan. You know what I'm saying? Be a fucking fan. Like, don't just hear, niggas, half the niggas probably ain't even hear the album and they like, that Eminem shit. I heard it was this. I heard it was whack. Like, nah, my nigga. Go listen to that shit and then make your own assumptions. I listened to the album. That shit is a good album. You know why? Because he got his fucking point across. He ain't sitting there like, hubba, 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 hubba. Like, what the fuck is that? Y'all niggas want to hear that? Over a nigga saying, like, yo, this is what's going on, and articulating that shit into a form where you can understand it? All these new Lil D's and the this and that niggas, them niggas ain't talking about nothing. You can't even recite them hot bars them niggas even saying in they shit. All of them do the same thing. Like, come on, man. You know what I'm saying? Like Jay-Z said, this nigga shit is really La La Land, man. We gotta protect niggas like Eminem and Jay-Z and Joe Budden. Like, just anybody that's really talking and saying some hot shit, we gotta protect them niggas, man. This nigga's about to be an endangered species. Niggas about to be an endangered species, my nigga. Niggas gonna be like, yo, did you hear Eminem's new shit? And that shit, finding a new inverse gonna be like fucking striking gold in a minute. Cause all the, come on, them niggas is winning. To the point where you got niggas criticizing Eminem, man. This is Eminem fucking them. Who the fuck can technically rap better than this nigga, man? Have you ever seen how he writes his raps? Like seriously. Look on the fucking, it might be on the 8 Mile cover. Look on the 8 Mile DVD cover and look in his hand at that little paper and all them little scribbles. Where it's like just a whole bunch of little scribbles going in a whole bunch of different directions. That's how he write. That's him. That's how he write his shit. My nigga, this nigga's like a mad scientist. Come on, man. This shit is crazy. This Rick TV, man. I'll be back at you niggas, man. Get with me, man. Follow me, man. I see a lot of niggas be on here making videos and shit. I'm about to start giving my point of views on shit, man. Because I be looking at you niggas, man. You niggas don't be happy. Everybody entitled to their own opinion. These just mine. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to be on here. I'm about to be joking on niggas. I'm about to just be going in with my opinion on certain shit. You know what I'm saying? Responding to videos, whatever. Like, you know what I'm saying? You jump in my motherfucking comment box. You talk shit. Oh, nigga, you funny hat wearing ass nigga. I'm going to make a video. Might roast your ass on the video, man. Like, real shit. I do this shit. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, I'm a hip-hop nigga, man. I love hip-hop and sneakers and all type of shit, man. So we just about to start chopping it up, man. This is my channel. This is the Rick TV channel, man. Tell a friend to tell a friend, man. You know what I'm saying? And on some real shit, anybody that come across this channel and you watching this shit the whole way through, salute. I appreciate it. But also, like, drop a comment, like, you know what I'm saying? Because put me on the shit. You know what I mean? Like I said, I'm an 80s baby, my nigga. Like, I listen to hard shit. I like to hear them bars and shit. So if it's a little new nigga that's hot, put me on so I can go and tell me, yo, go listen to this song so I can go ahead, listen to the shit, and make a video about it. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck. I'll make 10,000 videos a day. Like, I don't care. Just drop a comment. Yo, check this nigga out. I want to hear you. Because before I started this shit, I was looking at a whole bunch of people's shit. And, you know, I see people in their comments and shit like that. And I be like, wow, man. Not to take nothing away from niggas. But, man, yo, niggas be whole weirdos, man. Like, you could watch niggas' videos and see that. The lies and the how niggas be just jumping back and forth. And this shit just weird, man. So, you know, it's time for a real nigga to come on here and just get my point of view on shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Anything I come across, man, I'm going to make that video. I'm going to respond to it and all that, man. You know what I'm saying? I got a camera back there. I'm gonna play with it. You know what I'm saying? See those up there? Some Reebok Rafter work. You dig? Any of you sneakerheads might remember those. They call them the Sam Cassells. But anyway, man, we'll say that for another time, man. But you know, this is Rick TV, man. Welcome.